nice dress doesn't come in respectful service.
The one dialogue that I do remember, his wife tells him, at the dinner table or in bed one night behind the Bush administration, "Honey, don't be the torture guy." And, he took that to heart. It's a good advice.
Don't have our family name forever associated with Abu Ghraib's side.